What's up friends, I hope you're doing great. In today's video, I'm going to address one of the most common questions I've been asked throughout my career. Is cybersecurity hard? But before we dive into that, if you are new here, my name is Sohail and I am a cybersecurity consultant with 10 years of experience in the industry. In addition to providing cybersecurity consultancy to organizations and communities, I also help people break into IT and cybersecurity. So if you are someone who is struggling to get into IT and cybersecurity or have no idea where to start, make sure to check the link down below. We can have a one-on-one session together and come up with a plan to achieve your goals and dreams. Now let's talk about this video's topic. With any question like this in any career, the answer usually is it depends. Every job or career has its own difficulties. Even the ones you think are easy have some elements that are challenging and hard. In my opinion, there is no such a thing as easy when it comes to earning money or providing value to the world through jobs or careers. I believe the easiest thing that you can do on earth is to just sit down at your home and do nothing. But the outcome of doing that is not going to be good. You would starve, be unable to pay your bills or rents or pay for your foods, etc. So instead of asking yourself whether cybersecurity is hard, you should come to terms with the idea that anything worthwhile in life is going to be hard and challenging, whether it's working at a restaurant or cafes or things like that. The main question here is, do you have what it takes to take control back of your life by doing what's necessary to succeed? Are you passionate about IT or cybersecurity in general? I can tell you one thing for sure. If you are passionate about technology and are disciplined enough to do the hard work, schedule your study plans in advance and just do it, I can guarantee you 100% that you will be able to get into IT or cybersecurity and become successful at it. As a result, you can change your life and your family's, which I think is worth more than anything in this life. Yes, it's possible, but it won't happen without you doing the hard work. Anything worthwhile in life is hard. In my opinion, the whole purpose of life on earth is to face adversity and hardship. But what makes it beautiful and meaningful is how we face these challenges and do our best to make it through. Now that we got that out of the way, we can talk about certain things that can make this journey more manageable and easier. The first step is to have a clear goal and proper roadmap. If you have a clear step-by-step roadmap to achieve and reach your goal, in this case, getting into IT or cybersecurity, all you need to do is to take a step-by-step action to reach that goal. The second item which has been highly effective for me is proper time management. As you may already know, I started my own journey as an IT help desk technician. I fixed computers, did some cablings and all that sort of stuff. I always wanted to get into cybersecurity, so I set a clear goal and roadmap for myself. After that, I scheduled everything I wanted to do in a week in advance. For example, I'd sit behind my computer on Sunday, open my calendar, and plan everything that I wanted to do in that week. My calendar was like 9 to 5, go to the office, do my job, return home by 6 p.m, rest for 30 minutes, and then start working on my studies till 9 p.m. to reach my goals. I'd have dinner and relax and then go to bed. This routine repeated for many years. The third item is understanding that in order to become successful and achieve your goals and dreams, you need to make some sacrifices. You may miss going to parties with your friends or family members for a while, and you might have to cut back on playing video games and watching Netflix every night. I'm not saying that you should stop doing all those activities. What I'm saying is that you need to plan in advance and schedule those activities. You have to become the ultimate productive person. By the way, if you find this content useful, please make sure to like my video and subscribe to my channel. As you already know, this is going to help me a lot with the YouTube algorithm. That way, I will be able to reach out to more people and help them with their IT and cybersecurity journey. Thank you. Remember, with clear goals, proper planning and implementation, and with discipline, you can achieve anything in life that you want. No one can stop you from doing that. If a person like me, who is not a native English speaker, who had to go through all the IT training in English, who was a musician living paycheck to paycheck and not being able to provide for my family, you can do it too. Just believe in yourself and be disciplined to do the hard work. Thank you.